Look at all these beautiful homes in this shot right here. Homes they could use DIY home decor under $10 for 2017. Good to have Carla Dreher back.
Thank you. Nice to be back.
You always bring fun ideas for us. Obviously, these are great on a budget, but what do you do? New year, new space. What do you like to change up?
Well, I think what happens is you've got all this Christmas stuff in your space. You take it down and it feels sad and lonely, yet you're broke after Christmas. So I think you need to add a few touches to your space, but without breaking the bank. So what I did is I went to Michael's and basically created four DIYs that you can add to your home that are like under $10.
Okay.
And super easy. And it just adds that freshness and gets you creative and you feel good till springtime comes.
I like this. And we start with pillows. It's winter season.
We want to be cozy. Start with pillows. And you know what? I know every designer's always like, add pillows to your home. And sometimes it is the easiest and best way to refresh your space, but it's not always the most inexpensive thing to do. These pillows are literally $5. So you could even it could be cheaper if you had the pillowcase at home, but you just bought these pillowcases as is. If you have ones at home that have pattern, that's fine. And then I was inspired by the black and white graphic trend that's going on and the pom-pom trend. So I thought about making my own pom-poms, but then I found these that are already made for you, and basically you just glue them on with fabric glue.
Okay.
So I'll let you do it to show that you could even make a pom-pom pillow.
Now, how long did it take you to put together this masterpiece?
I used a tape measure. I tried to be a little exact, but you know, maybe 10 minutes.
Yeah.
Put the pom-pom on.
Right there.
Let it dry.
That's my contribution.
There you go.
When you look at that, you remember this one pom-pom?
I will remember that.
Of what we did together. That's sweet.
Fabulous. And just adds that texture to your space.
Okay, the canvas.
Yeah. The next one is art. So every client always wants to add new art. Art, again, very expensive thing to do. I was inspired by the layering art here. I think that you don't need to always hang things. You can layer them on a shelf, against a wall. It looks great. So these are so easy and inexpensive. The first one, this little confetti art, is kind of a take on Kate Spade, I'm saying, that Kate Spade look.
Yeah.
So all I did was, again, got these canvases from Michael's that come in like a two-pack, and then I picked out a piece of paper that I like, and of course I went with glitter.
You like
paper.
The glitter look.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you hole punch it.
Okay.
So
just put that in there.
Just.
And then squeeze.
Really hard.
Squeeze as hard as we can.
Really hard. Okay.
Bam, and then you get that little.
And then you got that.
Magic right there.
Yeah, and then that's all you do is glue it onto the canvas.
That's fun you could do with the kids.
I know, I did. And actually, speaking of the kids, so my daughter did this one. I actually did one, then she did one better than mine, so I'm using hers, but using washi tape. So you know the washi tape that I've talked about before, and it's, you can put it on walls, and the nice thing is you can put it on a canvas, and if you don't like it a month later, you can take it off and still have the canvas. But literally all we did here was use this washi tape and put it in diagonal sections. And when you layer it with other art, it creates a neat piece, and you don't like it a month later, or whatever.
Easy to
change it up. Yes.
Easy to change it up.
So easy.
Now, here's a talking piece right here. What is happening?
Okay, so I think we have a picture to show, maybe it needs some inspiration.
Sure.
Of,
why not?
A project. Okay, so this is what we're kind of mimicking here. This little sea urchin type thing, and this one's on a wall, but and they're very expensive, actually, very expensive to buy. But not when I make them, you know,
yes.
They're like $2. So people are always asking me how to style things. And one of the easiest way to style things is books, right? So on your bookshelf or sideboard, layer three books. And then I always say put something quirky on top of it. So I think this qualifies as quirky on top of it. And the gold being still so hot and on trend, you get a styrofoam ball, cut it in half, like we've done here. And then you stick these in there. So.
And that's it.
And that is it. You literally just stick a whole bunch of toothpicks and then you spray it.
Okay.
And you could do all kinds of different sizes. So if you could see in the picture, there were some you could do like a really small ball with like long bamboo sticks, or you could get creative and have them different colors, but.
It's trial and error and have fun. We only have a couple seconds left, but you're using the tape on the glass as well.
Using the washi tape here. And I wanted you to think of, I can't believe I'm saying this, but faux flowers. Michael's had some great faux flowers, and this time of year, flowers are expensive to buy. So get some faux,
you really
put
have
some
faux
washi
flowers
tape
in your place.
I think you have to be particular with it, but a faux mixed with some real works.
Just magic.
Little tip.
The expert has spoken. Some fun ideas to play with right here. We'll still play with this. I'll create something nice for you to put in your place, too.
Excellent. I'm looking forward to it.